of winning this game by the grace of God. My name is Damilola Oluwatoyinbo, and I stand here today to passionately rebut every proposition.
1, 5, 7.
It is painfully sad that so many people, including this proponent, have subjected themselves to the delusion that age is indicative of strength.
The coaching sessions have been very inspiring and impactful. We've learned so much.
Leadership is not a title.
It is a trust. Leadership is not a position. It is a responsibility.
What kind of gift would you rather be? One that is indecently exposed, or one that is well packaged?
Fellow Nigerians, we cannot afford to be swayed by sentiment.
The overall best presenter for today's debate is, once again, debater 10, Oluwatoyinbo. Well done.
What we need is a reformation process so that one day we all can hold our green passports as ambassadors of a reformed Nigeria, not a rebranded entity. I appreciate this privilege to register my conviction that luck is not the key element to success. When you think about our population, think about the farmer in Abule Mualeru whose callous hands cannot provide for his family.
This document by the World Organization reveals that the rate of divorce in monogamous marriages is 5 times as high as what obtains in polygamous marriages. We need to change our mindset. The mindset that claims that the government is Santa Claus with a bag of gifts. It's time for us to take responsibility. The cardinal responsibility of a manager is to produce results, not to build rapport. With this in mind, let us acknowledge this fact without any prejudice.